geothermal energy.
I'm gonna try to get video of it.
But they pump water into it, and then just get a turbine.
You had me looking at the wrong one, mate. You get a better view over there without the trees.
This is just above the trees right there.
Oh, okay.
I already got it set in place. It's just videoing.
You guys took off on the trails. I thought he was going for one of those, like, hour and a half hikes.
So that one right there is about twice as tall as Old Faithful. If it is Castle. And it looks like that's where it is. It's only like a 5 minute walk from the parking lot. Over the castle. Oh well.
You wanna go back?
No. So we never would have gotten it. It was awful.
I could have dropped you off and circled around.
That's Castle Geyser. I think that's the name of it. So, I'm trying to remember if that's the name of it, but that's where it is. That's the tallest geyser in the world when it does go off.
In the whole world?
Yeah.
In the entire world?
Yeah.
My lips are dry. I'm going to get this lift stuff on other car mod. I won't get it.
That's Castle Geyser. That's Castle Geyser. It goes off very at random, but it's the tallest geyser in the world when it does go off. No, well, we're in the middle of the caldera.
Right, but when I read about it, I had a bunch of little blows down eventually. Over time, like, once the fog in line, like, explosions.
There's just hot spots everywhere.
And then a huge explosion. I guess that's where I'm at.
pretty exciting.
So is the duration of it random too?
Yeah, it can go like for like half an hour or 5 minutes. I've never seen it go off before. I mean, I was standing right next to it in June. And there was a bunch of us standing going, okay, come on, do something. And I found out later that it had gone off like 3 days before, and then it went off the day after I was there.
It was going off more and more and more?
Yeah, it's much, much more active, in the last couple of years.
Well, hopefully that means it's venting pressure rather than building it up. We're supposed to be overdue for an explosion, aren't we? I think it happened right now, for all we know. Boom, we're just gone.
You're waiting for that, aren't you?
See, I got these little weird visions I had a long time ago about, like, hey, when you blow up and you land a couple miles away, don't worry, you'll be okay.